Welcome to this video to learn about configuring chargeback settings for your tenants. On the left navigation pane, click Administration. Select Chargeback. To activate or deactivate a metric for the VCD tenant, under Manage Metrics, select the object type. Expand a metric. Select the activated or deactivated option. And click Save. To enable or disable the page access for your tenants, under the Manage Pages section, toggle the setting for Show Price Values to Tenants and click Save. To define the pricing model, click the Price Settings option. You can set the storage price based on aggregating the usage from underlying VMs and templates, or usage by storage policies, which considers indirect disks such as log disks and swap disks. Select the option as per your need and click Save. Under the Data Retention section, you can change the historical data retention period. You can retain these data for a maximum of 1,440 days. Modify the number of days to retain tenant users after unregistering the VCD instance. Click Save to commit all your settings for the tenants. Thanks for watching this video.